So this is my base, and I'm using a damage amplifier for guide right now. And what we're going to do is we'll just check out our previous attempts. So the last one is Dr. T stage 7. I have used Captain Ever Spark, and I tend to like those critters more than the other. The timed explosion, by the time the building gets destroyed, this is for clear retreat before even I landed my troops there. This guy is pretty cool. He has. Look at it again. What he's trying to do is. He's put his headquarters pretty much in the front. But as soon as you land here, you're going to lose a lot of your. I basically use tanks, so. I'll be losing a lot of tanks because of this cannon, boom cannon, shock launcher. Even if I try to clear this, which I already tried, I didn't have sufficient gunboat energy to clear all of this. Dr. T stage 6 as well. Okay. scrolling those Twitter, so keep distracting. Buildings like the boom cannons, sniper towers at regular intervals. While the mortars and the rocket launchers are not good for this survival. That's it for today. We'll come back tomorrow.